I'm ready.
All right. What now? What path lies before me?
What's next? Better fetch that.
In here. Got it.
Well, so much for peace. Very well.
Thank you.
Fuck yes. Come on, Karlak. Show him who you are.
Swords meet sorcery. Gods take you first.
This is gonna feel good.
Unleash me. Nothing important is ever easy.
Poor fucker.
find a way forward. What's that?
Soldier.
How much farther can I go? Traps, please.
My faith will guide me.
Let's move. At the ready. I'll give it a shot.
I should take that. The secret to immortality is sewn up inside a zombie. Better than tucked under a mattress, I suppose.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. This jar, it feels like death itself. A sure sign of necromancy at work. One day I'll catch a break. Can't keep me out.
keep your hands to yourself.
Penitent looks at you silently, expectantly. There is the slightest flicker of acknowledgement in his eyes. Penitent blinks, you think.
All right, time to skulk about.
Not for communal.
The penitent looks at you silent.
The penitent doesn't respond.
Don't want to draw any attention. Out of sight. Out of mind.
Don't burn yourself.
The penitent looks at you silently. Expectantly.
I don't need any attention right now. Speak up.
We watch, we wait.
Something over there.
To put my hands on everything. Anything of use?
no time to waste.
These boots have seen everything.
Are the gods truly this petty?
My little trick.
smell blood.
Striking distance.
Let's cook with fire, baby. Over there.
will stand in my way.
Count on me.
Talk to me. Let me strike true.
Wait to sleep. Something good here, I hope.
taken the Orphic Hammer.
Something's on my mind.
We see, we know.
Arabella seems not to notice you as you approach. She's as intent on examining a peculiar stone as she is unbothered by the corpses littered on the ground.
Arabella!
Hey! I had a feeling you'd show up. It's sort of our thing, like it's fate or something. Check out the stone. It's magic. Incredible, right?
You are flooded with memories of the distant past. Creatures slain, lovers reunited, spells crackling through the air. The stone holds records of all who have passed by it. Arabella is collecting them. It's as natural as breathing for her.
And I've only scratched the surface. I want to know everything. Bone Man was right. The Weave will take care of me. I just need to listen. Bandits came at me with daggers. They didn't know who they were messing with. Yep, and I like it that way. Bone Man told me to follow the Weave, to let it guide me. I've learned a lot thanks to him, and I'm still learning. Don't worry about me, I'll be just fine. I'll see you soon enough. Bone Man said so.
Thank you.
in the Dreadlord's name.
Breathe deep and move.
A long way from Waterdeep.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Oh, that put the wind back in my sail.
There goes nothing.
A long way to go still.
Never a dull moment. Don't waste a step.
My old home. We're close by. It will be good to see it again. Look for a ladder up.
It's good to be alive.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Wanna play pretend? You and me. Let's imagine. I get to live 50 more years. We have a whole life ahead of us. What do we do? Carlac on the stairs. Carlac with a peach. Carlac with her hair in plaits. I can picture it all now. But I've got a creative streak of my own, you know. And making you laugh is my greatest accomplishment every time I manage it. Damn it. I wish I had a longer road ahead of me. I want to walk it with you. I'm not really tough enough to face any of this, you know. I'm scared shitless. But there's a courage in me I never knew I had. I've always thought I was fearless, never scared of a fight, of the future, but dying has taught me so much. There's no courage in fearlessness. There's courage in being fucking terrified, but still going forward, still being grateful, still trying. We're going to save this city, together. It's going to be the last thing I do. Call me when you work out the secret to immortality. Until then, I'm just going to get busy living my life. The only one I've got.
So you believe me then?
Stranger things have happened in Baldur's Gate, is all I'm saying.
You know, I heard
think
it was
I made the right decision.
To tried to kill Master Figaro. Why would a Baroist want Master Figaro dead?
Welcome back, friend. The fine facilities of Figaro Facemaker are yours to...
Very good, sir. Now remember, fashion...
Ah, excellent choice.
Looking ahead. With haste.
Story.
No time to rest.
One with the weave.
Let's get on with it.
Ready and willing.
No one's stopped me yet. Can't slow down.
You'll find some of my things still intact. Perhaps even useful to you.
No traps, please.
Can't just let Orin take one of our own, even if it's Lazel. We have to rescue her, or kill Gortash in order to win her freedom.
Light on my feet.
I tried to exercise morality where I could.
Something over there.
There she is, in all her glory. Duke Belin Stelme. My old partner. My cutlery set. Missing, but otherwise it looks to be complete. I don't need it anymore, but the memory stirs something in me still. Disguises. We are what we appear to be, and so appearances matter.
Might be useful.
Lazel was a formidable addition to our party. Our odds without her are diminished. We should consider Orin's terms carefully, however distasteful we may find them.
A shell. A keepsake from my final voyage. Pinched in a moment of sentimentality. First purchase as an adventurer. No use to me anymore. It's yours, if you want it.
Salutations.
Let's get going.